How old is this the terrapin?
Almost 3. This May will be 3.
How long is this ulcer?
Oh, ulcer, I don't know.
Skin ulcer, yeah. He likes to push his head up, extend the neck up.
Yeah.
Why? He does it all the time there. Huh? Does she do that all the time? Because you can see it there. Extend the neck up. Upwards, you know, this the terrapin. The neck always come upwards. Does she do it all the time?
I call the terrapin do like that.
Yeah, it's true. It's quite a long saw. It's quite old. About 2 centimeter, no? 2 centimeter. Let me see. Below the neck have, no? Don't have. Yeah, definitely it's due to the sharp edge of the shell. No, to trim the shell, it won't be. Let's see how it's sharp. How sharp it is. Probably originally the shell poked onto the central. Also, this is the central one, and then there's a hole there in the center. I mean, you see.
I don't know, that's
ulcer.
That's
circle. This is a circle, do you see?
That's ulcer.
Ulcer, the skin ulcer. Then after that, it spread further and further after the infection. So I give the antibiotic cream.
Okay.
Then you apply every day and then rinse off. Evening and then keep dry for that time you apply. Let's say 3 hours, 4 hours dry. Every day.